I already got it. See? I did it too. See, what we're doing is we're trying to do 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. 1, 2, 3.
Do you have to keep your foot on the ground?
Hey, Sarah. Hey, Maddie. How do you keep coming in the door? How do you do that?
We climb.
Okay, let me see. Go do it. Go over there with her, Molly. Hey, Molly.
Ow.
What are you doing up there?
Climbing a tree. I don't know what I'm doing up here.
You're doing
climbing? I guess so.
Look, I guess so.
Molly, you're going to fall.
I can't.
Molly, that's enough. That's high enough, honey. Molly.
I'm getting down.
Wooey weens, I would be scared to do that.
Wee wee. Woo wee. Wee wee. Wee wee.
Maybe Allison said wee wee.
Wee wee.
Allison said. Where are you? Yeah, now I can.
I'm far from ground. Poor Molly gloves getting all poor. Poor Molly. We're stuck in the tree. Are you?
I got my foot stuck in Mammal's tree before.
I'm getting down this way. Oh.
What about you? Did you pass out?
What are you doing?
Oh, look at this website.
Riley. Riley.
Riley, time to go to bed. I'll get your supper ready. Understand? Get ready for bed. We're going to have bread. Then get ready for bed. I'll put the baby to bed. I'll get
you
there.
Riley. What are you doing?
Early in the fourth quarter, Miami leading 23-10. And they have the ball at the 27 yard line.
What?
Play with the buns.
Right here.
Burning yourself?
Hands you on the face. I'll be right back.
Holly.
No.
Water jugs.
How about you have this one?
That. But you'll still have Happy Halloween. Are you feeling okay? Really?
Don't puke on the table.
I can't have any.
You will.
Riley? Hey, you want some gravy, sweetie? No gravy?
No.
You sure?
Can you do that again? Can you do that again, girls? Can you do it again? Do it again, please.
Thank you, God. Thank you. Now we pray. You have given all we need to live for every day. Yes, it's all.
TV all morning tomorrow. Why? Because she's sick and I can't take her to church. So I'm gonna sleep.
Sarah's outside, you wanna go play?
I'm so tired.
Because your Aunt Danny is lazy.
Oh, that's not true.
You're welcome, baby.
I'm gonna be lazy tired tomorrow. I bet. I woke up at 3:30 this morning. To do this?
Did you go back to sleep?
I think I dozed between 6 and 7.
Alex,
come here.
Are you sure those weren't the garlic potatoes?
Come here.
Or these sure taste like they do.
Well,
let's go.
I met
you. I got that
thing. Hi, Sarah. What's the matter?
Hi, Sarah.
What's wrong?
Right here, honey. What's your pants or something?
No, you need to stop crying right now. Stop. Stop. I don't know why you're crying, but you need to stop. Stop.
Okay, this is not a good time to video yet.
Okay.
Happy Dog Day to you. Happy Dog Day.
Couple.
Put them in the new dog dish.
And let's wash.
I think it's asleep.
How do I unsleep it?
Hit the space bar. Just give him a couple, Molly.
Put in a couple in the dog dish.
Here, you are.
And then Maddie, after she puts it in there, put the dog dish on the floor.
All right, on the floor.
Put it
on the floor, Maddie.
On the floor. What are those things anyway?
Riley.
And then after that, we play cat and dog. What are they?
He took it off.
Hey.
Well, can't sit now.
Okay.
Whatchamacallit? Like lemons and things? Or thank you for that. Pinching my bottom.
Money.
Yeah, not there. My stepmom is in love with Great Pharaoh. And
crying. You're holding there, Shelby.
I can't. I'm supposed to hold the baby.
Oh, I thought,
How come you turned the TV out there, Dad?
Well, I just wanted to get it out of the way and keep the noise down.
The volume was turned all the way down.
He got away.
Shelby can hold Allison.
Okay.
Okay, and then you sit right there, Molly.
Hi, Molly.
Okay, Jessica. Sure, that's it. Look for the cheesy.
Now, don't do cheesy, yucky smiles, girls. Riley has her wordless book.
Let go, Alex. Just let Alex go. There you go. Alex, get down. Alex!
Hey, Sarah and Riley and Maddie all bunch together. Bunch together. Sarah?
You need Molly up there.
Yeah. Molly, why don't you trade places with Hannah?
Molly?
Yeah, Sarah needs to come down here.
Look! Sarah, you picked a boo.
Oh.
You picked a boo.
I was thinking we got
that's better.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, look, Jess.
Look this way.
There.
All right.
Now the front row needs to get together.
Can you smile, Shelby? You just push your glasses back and smile. Can you put your...
Now the back row, you guys bunch down on top of your cousins.
Hannah, don't crunch so close to Shelby.
That's it. You girls kind of get down like this.
Look at those babies.
One, two, three,
now Sarah, get up so we can see you. Sarah, stand up. Now, not stand up.
Look at Papa.
Just so we can see your face above Jessica.
No, Molly, don't.
Just squat down. Can you squat?
Get up.
Get up a little bit higher.
Like this. Not stand.
Here,
get down on your knees. Can you get on your knees?
Hannah, not so close.
Get on your knees, like, no, look, look at what she's doing. Get down on your
knees. We're almost done. Jessica, pull her dress down a
little bit.
There.
No!
Thank
you.
Now sit.
Okay.
Maddie's down.
No, don't
lean
on me.
I think that's going to work. Would you go turn the stereo off?
Yeah, you need to get out of the way.
You can see me?
Yes.
Don't worry about him.
I'm going to hold up
Madison?
Sarah. Hello?
Up there.
Okay, everybody look at us.
One, two, three, Mackenzie.
That rhymes. No,
stand up.
Three, Mackenzie.
There you go, Sarah.
Allison, look at Daddy.
All right.
You're not being very
can take
right here on the table. Set up, Shelby.
Are we ready to open gifts?
Shelby. Yeah! Yeah!
Now I'm going to have to stay there because
Mommy's going to get the camera ready.
Just turn that dumb thing off.
Okay, open the present.
That's the Dana.
We're only going to do two at a time. Is that right?
Oh my
Alex,
God.
No,
that's Danielle.
That's
your
story. Wow, look at that. Some books.
Why didn't anybody tell
me? I can open my present. Wait,
Mandy, you got a big present.
No.
Are we going to do an organized type of
thing?
Who's
this for?
Did you hear me?
It doesn't have a tag. Put it back.
It doesn't have a tag right
now. This.
Whose is the webbing thing?
Who, Jessica? And I already have it.
Okay, that's enough.
Here's two. Two. Two.
Two.
Two.
Two.
The kid doesn't have anything.
Alright. Put it over there.
That's the Shelby.
This.
Destroy the book already, you crazy.
Okay.
Who's that to?
It's fine. It's her present, isn't it?
You like your
girl. Tell the Indian thank you. Can you tell her thank you?
What do you got?
Yeah, thank you.
This one's to Alex.
He's right here on the table.
Did you get penguins?
Randy.
Hit it down low.
Oh,
I see your underwear.
For Martin with one on the base, an empty fastball called for a strike. What a difference a day makes.
That's second.
Save the ginger ones for me.
Stop. Hard to walk on.
Yeah, you guys need some soft wood chips under your ear. Can you say thank? Say please. Say please.
You want a cookie, Mackenzie?
A little bit, Sarah. Awesome. Go in the pool. Want a cookie? Why don't you try a bite of it? Okay, I think you'll. You want bacon?
Watch me.
Sarah.
You're in the pool.
Go back and get in the pool. Bye.
Hey, Jessica.
Oh, careful, you're getting them wet.
Hi, Papa.
Sarah, do you have a wedgie?
You've got to be careful every time you move, you're splashing water.
Let me do this. Watch me. 1, 2, 3.
Sony. Here's a Sony.
Oh, did you get a new one?
Yeah, doggy stays.
A couple weeks ago, 3 weeks ago.
When did you get that?
On eBay. 2 weeks ago.
What'd you pay for it?
$135.
See, this is coloring page.
Oh, yeah.
This is the higher. I'm gonna get behind you. And I'm higher than you!
down?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Are you trying to get down? She had six fine children, Ida, Ivan, Ima, Isaac, Ira, and little Iris. Here they are, Ida, Ivan, Ima, Isaac, Ira, and little Iris. Isn't that funny to have them all started? They lived in a homestead near the town of Cobb. Folks in Cobb Hollow wondered how a woman with six children could survive on the prairie. But that didn't bother either the children. And who do you think that is? Who is this?
The mom.
That's Iva Dunnett, I think, don't you? Uh-huh. And look at the man on the horse. I bet he's going to be in the story, too.
It's like Alex is tied up to the bench.
I'm sharing his grandkids with me today. They're his, but he's letting me borrow them once in a while.
He's
so nice.
He's probably glad.
Well, that's the problem.
Mackenzie, who is that?
A big brother.
What's his name?
What?
Okay.
Josh.
Say, Josh. Josh, say, I just peed and pooped all over my Nana. Oh, good job, Joshua. She said she had never been peed on before by her three boys. And
do you have socks?
Oh, she has too.
Oh, let's wait till he's a little happier. Is that okay?
Yes, let me get.
We're happy now.
We're happy now. Oh, look at this. This is great. We're happy now.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna help you because he's kind of heavy, but you're doing a great job.
What's his name?
Can you tell Papa what his name is?
Josh.
Josh, you say that well. He likes you. Look, he's not crying anymore. Because you're his sister.
Born. Where was he born, Mackenzie?
You look cute.
Hey, Mackenzie. Where was he born?
Where did Mommy have the baby?
Somewhere out here are a bunch of little girls. We have to find them. Where are they? Where are they? I think I see one. Oh, we found their fort. Oh boy, look at this fort.
Oh, Papa!
There they are. I found all of them. This is their fort. I won't put this on public television.
No! Not time!
I think they all know already. Here is the entrance to the fort. And there is the house. But the people in the house don't know that this fort is here. And we're not supposed to tell them. Hey, Sarah. Mobera.
Hello, baby.
We can't play yet because
then we
grow up.
I am coming! Why so bad? Riley, get out.
I tried to let Papa.
Riley, it's time to get out now.
I'm trying to get away
from
Papa.
Well.
Papa, come here. Stop videotaping them.
Okay,
okay.
Okay, Mommy. Bye-bye, Riley.
John Adams like the garden.
I can't see you. Come on, you get up so I can see you. This Betsy Ross.
The Declaration of Independence is signed.
She forgot something.
Do it.
She forgot something.
in a line.
Should we get in a line? On card.
Let's clap. Everybody.
Yay!
Well, we should be standing ovation.
Yeah.